Okay, welcome back, everyone. Hope you had a good lunch. I was informed during the break that we have set two ThinkFest records today. The first one is that this is the largest number of people ever attending ThinkFest, so round of applause for yourselves. The other record we set is that Buzz Bissinger set the mark for a number of times the F-bomb was dropped at ThinkFest. A mark that will stand forever, I'm pretty sure. So. We're going to kick things off this afternoon with a look at some more of the work from another member of our digital storytellers panel, which is coming up in a little while. The work we're about to see is from Conrad Benner, who is the creator of the website streetsdept.com, and he is a wonderful photographer, and let's take a look at some of his great work.